And we're all led to believe, oh, it's all coincidence, it's all just fantasy. Rubbish. Something happened, and in the case of the Stargate, it is possible that the Sundisk had some type of an extraterrestrial connection, and that this was a technological device with which to travel.